shot knocked down by Madden. Another try knocked down by Keith. Madden without a stick, it's broken. Doesn't matter, Hawks to the finals. The longest wait is about to end for the Sharks. From the empty net goal, time has gone very slowly for them. Another terrific year. By 1 point, they edged out the Blackhawks on the last weekend of the season. The top two seeds meet, and now they meet for handshakes at the end of a very fierce series. There's some guys you will see who played together on Olympic teams in February in Vancouver, who were opposition players in this one. Maybe the last game for that man wearing number 4 in white. Boy, did he play proudly in Rob Blake. Dustin Byfuglien and Rob Blake together again with handshakes. Patrick Sharp and Evgeny Nabokov and Niemi just spectacular. 7 goals allowed in 4 games. 136 shots fired. Duncan Keith gave up a lot. The sidebar for today, 4 teeth. But did he ever sacrifice for the team all year? And now he gets a little bit of a rest and probably a visit to the dentist, and then the Stanley Cup final against either Philadelphia or Montreal.